departure, Dallas transition, that is filed. Time maintained 10,000, expected by level 400, 10 minutes after. Departure frequency 132.8, squawk 0716.
Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Excitation. This is Captain Akiko. Today we are at Santa Fe Airport, New Mexico, and we're going to fly back to LA. And we're expecting probably 2.5 hours, depends on the wind, and 40,000 feet. And today, again, Peter joining me. And I will ask Peter in airplane, like his, you know, as a pilot history, like why did you want to become a pilot and how did you do it and stuff like that. So we can talk about it in the air. So anyway, so I hope you can enjoy our flight and see you there. こんにちは、皆さん、エキサイテーションへようこそ、キャプテンのアキコです。今日はですね、サンタフェ、メキシコ、ニューメキシコというね、ステートに来てます。で、これからまたロサンゼルスに帰るところなんですけれども、時間としてはですね、2時間半を予定してまして、4万、フィートを予想してます。で、今日もね、またね、ピーターに加わってもらって、これからね、私が飛行機の中で、いろんなね、質問を彼にしてみたいと思います。どういうふうにしてね、パイロットになりたかったのかとか、どういうふうにしてここまでね、キャリアを積んだのかということを、皆さんにね、お知らせしたいと思いますので、ご期待あれ。それでは、まあ、
Ground, Citation 44.0 Tango, just enter, ready taxi with November.
44.0 Tango, Santa Fe Ground, way 20, taxi Alpha.
20, Fit Alpha, 4.0 Tango.
Okay. You're clear?
You're clear.
Four Delta Tango wind 2608, runway 20, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 20, 4 Delta Tango.
Okay, clear to takeoff. Okay, power set. Speed on LIBO size.
Contact Albuquerque Center.
Okay, so up, climb power set, and landing lights off, and pressure is coming up.
Oh, it got hot over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we got out in time.
Oh.Well, we didn't see a city a lot, but just experienced a restaurant.
I mean, yeah.
Right?
The burrito wasn't that good.
Wasn't good?
Yeah.
Sorry to hear that.
It is what it is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, I feel like it's so hard to find a light meal in this country.
It is, yeah.
You know, it's everything so heavy.
Yeah.
And a lot of...volume.
Yeah. That's heavy. The sauce is a lot.
Three, what's your heading?
Why did you want to become a pilot first?
So the first time I got on an airline, I was like 4 years old from Hong Kong to SFO. It was on a 747.
Yeah.
I look out of like the wing with two engines, right? I was like, this...gigantic engine. I was like, it must take like a genius to control like an airplane, you know. I was like, ever since then, I wanted to be a pilot, you know. I just,
So you were 4 years old?
Yeah, like my first time on an airplane.
So you're like fascinated about how they look and stuff?
I do, yeah. Now I fly a Gulfstream, but I mean, I like all kind of airplanes, you know, Citation, Cessna, I mean,Boeing, Airbus, I mean, they're all different, right? Challengers, I like all of them. I mean, flying itself is awesome, you know?
Yeah. So much fun.
Everyone started like a little Cessna, right?
Yeah.
So yeah, I mean, I did like 150, 200 hours in that, you know?
Yeah.
Got my multi-engines,
What did you fly for the mountain engine rating?
Seminole.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah, I probably did like 20 hours in it.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, and then I fly in Shrek for like 300-400 hours off of El Monte Airport. I had a good time. I had an amazing time instructing.
Oh.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. But then it's the point I'm instructing. I'm not flying an airplane, right?
And right.
Then I got a job flying a traffic watch, which is flying a Cessna 172.
Oh.
You hear it all the time in Van Nuys. That's where they base all of.
Oh.
Yeah, I did it for 1,000 hours.
1,000 hours?
1,000 hours, yeah.
Oh my
flying.
God.
More. I did more. Yeah, it's
like
amazing.
172.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, with a reporter. Yeah, it's awesome.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's all VFR, you know, daytime, nighttime,
uh-huh.
solo a lot of hours.
Right.
Yeah, got to, all Van Nuys, got to 1,500 hours, you know, got my first jet job flying a Falcon 50 out of Hawaii.
So you got the ATP with 172?
No, I got the 1,500 hours, then I got the, then I took the ATP CTP.
Yeah.
Then I did the check ride in the Falcon 50.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Falcon, okay.
Yeah, flew it for a year, you know, and then I got a job flying a G4.
Oh.
Off Van Nuys.
Through Clay Lacy? So
no, for another company off Van Nuys Airport. Yeah, did it for like almost probably 2 years. Yeah, and then pandemic hit.
So which one your favorite airplane so far?
G5.
Oh.
Yeah, G5, 550, yeah. Falcon's awesome too. I mean, the G4, they're all good. You have to pick one, probably like the G5 or the 550.
So how many years have you been flying?
About 8 years now. Yeah, I started 2015.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Started 2015. Been flying the Gulfstream for four or five years now. Yeah. Flew the Falcon for one.
So how many hours total?
Just 4,000.
4,000.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean 4,000 hours. I don't know.
So
I still learn every single flight,
right,
you know,
yeah,
still
we all do,
enjoy,
right?
Yeah.
At any level, I think, right?
You should,
it doesn't matter if you're beginner or, you know, I mean, intermediate, or it doesn't matter. Like, you learn every single flight. Do you have any goals, like, as a pilot?
My goal?
Yeah, like, what do you want to do in the future as a pilot? Do you have anything like that?
Just fly more airplane, fly to different places.
Uh-huh.
Is it certain goal? I fly G5 550 now. You know, getting a new type rating is part of just like the career. You know, just get new type ratings, updating resume, just being competitive in the industry. I mean, I'll be happy just, you know, being a captain in like a G5 550 for the next like, you know, 10, 15 years. Yeah, but hey, you know, like flying new plane, like different kind of planes. Of course, it's always like it's like a side goal, right? It's like a small objective.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, experience different kinds of airplanes.
Yeah, yeah. But look, there's an airplane slightly faster.
Oh yeah.
Where are they at? They're at probably 400.
November 44 Delta Tango, contact SoCal Search 120.4.
120.4. Good day, 4 Delta Tango.
For 44 Delta Tango, wind 1208, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land 16 right, 4 Delta Tango.
Okay, so
send down to follow citation, 4 mile final, reporting in flight.
We're standing downwind, looking for traffic, deserve problem.
And November 44 Delta Tango, traffic on left base is at Cherokee for the parallel.
Looking for Delta Tango.
November 4, Delta Tango, turn left high speed November, contact ground 57.
7 November, good day, 4 Delta Tango.
Hey, thank you.
Hi guys, Excitation, this is Captain Akiko. Well, we just came back to LA from Santa Fe, Mexico today. It was probably 2.5 hour flight, 40,000 feet, and nice weather, no turbulence, nothing at all. So we had so much fun today flying together, always, you know, have a good time with flying with Peter, and I learned a lot. So I hope you enjoyed my flight. So you have any opinion?
No, it was a very good flight. Yeah, yeah. To go coming back to Van Nuys, which is our home base, it was a very smooth flight. Yeah.
Okay, so guys, see you next time. Bye! 皆さんこんにちは、キャプテンのアキコです。エクサイテーションへようこそ。今ですね、ロサンゼルスに帰ってきました。今日はですね、サンタフェ、ニューメキシコから飛びました。時間は、3時間より、まあ行かなかったのかな、2時間半から3時間の間で、4万フィートまで行きましたね。最高まで行きました。で、今回はですね、ピーターがまた一緒に飛んでくれたので、とっても楽しいフライトになりました。彼はね、やっぱり私よりも経験がもっとあるので、いろんなことがね学べて、毎回毎回飛ぶためにね楽しんでいます。また、ジョインしてくることを願っています。それでは皆さん、さようなら、バイバイ。